is Shara Bauer, and I'm the wine director at Eno Wineries here in the Intercontinental in Chicago, Illinois. Here at Eno, we specialize in flights, so we have wine flights with three different wines, tasting portions. And then we have cheese flights and chocolate flights. We have olives, cured meats. This is one of our new chocolate flights. It's called All About Eno, which is fantastic because it features what we feature here, which is wine, cheese, and chocolate. The first one is pomegranate Malbec. The second one is fromage de bleu with Hook's blue cheese in it. And then this is a chocolate-covered bacon. Our wine list features over 700 bottles of wine from all parts of the world. Today we're going to taste the Acorn Zinfandel. It's our new small production winery that we're featuring from the Russian River in California. We have a Zinfandel, a Sangiovese, and a Syrah featured in our flight. The Zinfandel, I taste a lot of rich black and red fruits, a lot of jammy fruits, a little bit of spice, kind of tingles on the tip of my tongue. And the reason I'm spitting it out is because I'm pregnant, so I'm very sensitive to all different aromas. Everything's very heightened, which is actually pretty cool to taste wines right now with all of the heightened senses. I get different aromas and taste that I've never tasted before. This is Miller Wine Works. It's the Teodoro port. Gary Miller is the winemaker there. He's kind of like an uncle to me. He's such a special man. I've interviewed him, and we've worked with him for over 4 years here at Eno. He's very proud of his port. He uses all native Portuguese grape varietals in there. A beautiful port for California port. This is a sample of one of our flights. I picked out three different cheeses that pair well with port wine. The first one is called Pedro Jimenez. It's a goat's milk cheese from Spain, and it's soaked in the grape varietal Pedro Jimenez, which is one of the main grape varietals that make up sherry. Second one is Gouda, aged for 4 years from Holland, which is very nutty and caramelly and has all the characteristics that you find in port wine. And then blue cheese is one of the greatest pairings for port. This is called Bohemian Blue. It's from Hidden Springs Farm in Wisconsin. So my name is Shara Bauer. I'm the wine director here at Eno at the Intercontinental Hotel in Chicago. Please come join us anytime if you're in the mood for cheese, wine, or chocolate. We're at 505 North Michigan Avenue. Cheers!